I remember one day that I never shall forget, and that was D-Day in Normandy, and some 15 minutes after hitting the beach, why, I had a piece of shrapnel in the left arm, and I do feel that if it hadn't been for football and having participated, not only as a player, but also having watched many a fine football player, or just an ordinary football player, give it everything he got, I don't know whether I'd have gotten any further that day.